Ipanema 2015 at PFM stand with Steve, so 51 years for PFM. Can you tell us something more about the group, Steve?
Yeah, PFM started in 1964. We're now represented in 70 countries around the world. 430 employees at PFM, and we build about 1,000 machines per year.
1,000 machines per year, it is pretty impressive. And how do you like the exhibition? How is it going, the exhibition in Milan this year?
It's always good to be in Milan. It's a quality exhibition. Most of the suppliers are here, the manufacturers are here. And there's been some good turnout from customers from all over the world. It's nice to present all of our new equipment and get feedback from the customers.
Okay, this is good. And what are the market perspectives for 2015-2016 for PFM Group?
We have quite a wide range of equipment, from horizontal wrappers, vertical form fill and seal, multi-head weighers, and now also our new Deust style machine. So really food-based opportunities, all types of food. Changes, of course, from country to country, but we cover most bases with our range of machines.
Well, thank you for joining us. Good luck for everything, PFM Group.
Thank you very much.